It's almost that time of year again, kiddies. One of the biggest tech expos of the year, IFA 2016, is just about to kick off on September the 1st. And we're so excited that we're moist, because Sony is set to reveal some new mobile devices. So far in 2016, we've seen Sony launch four phones in its new Xperia X family. The Xperia X, the XA, the XA Ultra, and the X Performance, which sadly never made it to the UK. Grumble, grumble, grumble. And now it looks like we'll be getting a fifth before the year is out, if the latest web whisperings are indeed accurate. Recently, we've seen lots of leaks of the new Sony Xperia XR phone, which is set to launch at IFA. And if this talk is accurate, then the Sony Xperia XR will be a full-price flagship mobile packing high-end specs. In fact, it sounds very similar to the Xperia X Performance, so perhaps we'll see a performance-style flagship here in the UK after all. Rumours suggest that this latest X member will come pack in a full HD 5.1-inch screen, making it a tad larger than the 5-inch Performance. We're also expecting a Snapdragon 820 processor backed by 3GB of RAM, which should make for smooth everyday performance. You can also expect a 21MP camera around the back, plus a 13MP snapper above the screen for those sexy selfies. And rumours also suggest that the Xperia XR will be the first Sony phone to rock a bit of Type-C USB action, which of course is fully reversible. Great news when you're a wee bit plastered and trying to stab in your charger cable to get your bloody mobile charged up as you kip. In fact, if these here leaked photos are accurate, then the XR will also look just like the X Performance. Although one particularly intriguing feature is that all-new rear flash, which seems to be larger than the flash found on the other Xperia X phones, maybe to fit in a new sensor like the Galaxy S7's heart rate effort. But besides that, it seems to be pretty much business as usual, with the same sleek Sony design on show. And while you don't get the same gorgeous edge-to-edge screen of the Xperia XA, you do at least have that awesome edge-mounted fingerprint sensor for quickly and safely unlocking the phone. The Xperia XR, if it's real, is likely to be launched at Sony's IFA press conference due to kick off at 1 PM on Thursday the 1st of September. But of course that's German time, so that means here in the UK, the XR should be launched at noon. If all of these rumours turn out to be true, then check back for a full hands-on Xperia XR review. And if they're a big load of hooey, then fingers crossed Sony will have something even more drill-worthy to uncover over in Berlin. For full coverage of all the Xperia X-range, then check out recombi.com/mobile and don't forget to subscribe to the Recombi YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.